melting to the imprisoned image of a damaged mind, ravaged by an unforgiving time, expressed divinely by a man, not a god, the rapture timely in the sinews of my aching body's force. Expressed divinely, but